when you get in the ring in MMA or the octagon, the cage, you just learn to control your emotions. He's certainly showed a lot of that thus far in his very short tenure here in WWE.
Oh, hell. Oh, caught by Ari Daivari, knee right to the ribs. Oh, and a super kick right back to the same area. Oh, and a drop kick by Daivari.
Daivari reveling in that cacophony of, dare I say, disrespect from the Capitol Wrestling Center.
Lively crowd here tonight. Uh-oh, and now Hale catching Daivari. Oh, swept off his feet. Nasser Hale not one to back down, a rebellious mentality.
Oh, and a real pit bull of a fighter now, reining in those almost rabbit punches to the back of the neck.
Nasser Hale, part of the new wave of superstars that we've seen on NXT in 205 Live. What a single leg drop kick. Now the cover by Hale presses the shoulders down. Daivari has to kick out.
Hale impressing me very much so at this juncture. There's a clean advantage against Daivari. See what he does with it.
Nasser Hale, of course, a new face. We mentioned Ari Sterling in action later on tonight. He impressed last week, as did Ikemen Jiro. Now it's Daivari, rolls out of the ring, away from Hale. Now Hale in pursuit, and a knee strike levels Daivari. Oh, Daivari able to spin out for a moment. Now caught, Northern Light suplex. Nasser Hale's not done.
Oh, he's got him top. Could be looking, yes, cross arm breaker, but no.
Beautiful. And an opportunity for Daivari and a kick out by Hale. Oh, and a step up in security, but Daivari's still on his feet.
You gotta love the aggression of Hale. He tried earlier, got it this time.
Hale gets the DDT out of the corner, hooks the leg, sitting on the chest and a kick out.
Hale now moments away from a huge victory.
Daivari's still alive. Nasser Hale now out to the apron.
You can see Daivari breathing heavily. Is he stuck or is he lying in wait? I think the latter.
Oh,
yes.
We got our answer, and Daivari able to catch the newcomer to this brand.
Perfect timing from Ari Daivari. Waiting till the last second. Oh! Hale had no chance to adjust. Oh, here we go. Oh! The iconoclasm, and is this the moment that Ari Daivari
up top, Persian splash, hook to the leg, Nasser Hale is still in it.
What a great matchup we are being treated to here tonight.